Hundreds of Muslims stand up at Chibuli Mosque for the Eid al-Adha prayers to mark the culmination of the annual pilgrimage to Mecca and commemorate the sacrifice of Abraham. While leading the prayers, Sheikh Abdul Hafiz Walusimbi said that Muslims should not place their full trust in guns for protection, but look up to the Almighty God. Speaking to the gathering, Lord Mayor Erias Lukwago asked government to release Honorable Robert Chagulanyi Sentamu and other members who at the moment need proper medication.
Using a machete to kill a fly, to kill a mosquito, because of course that's an absurdity. And it's actually a typical case of Goliath versus David. You cannot use excessive force. You cannot use the coercive muscle of the state to crush people you describe as your grandchildren.
I would like to appeal to the authorities, especially the security agencies, to allow medical personnel, lawyers and family access to those they have in their detention. It is a constitutional right. It is not something that we are taking sides. But these people have a right to have access to their loved ones.
The titular head of Muslims in Uganda, Prince Kassim Nakibinge, asked government to stop brutality on journalists as they go about their work.
Send my sympathies to the members of the press. They have really got a beating this time around. Because yesterday I was on TV and I saw one with a microphone, well leopard, down on his knees and was being flogged. And then you say, oh my God, in what name is this man suffering? It gives us moments of reflection and wonder what has gone wrong.
Nakibinge added that it is not fair for government to give Honorable Robert Chagulanyi and others double torture and arresting them at the same time. This report was filed by Das Walugembe for Urban TV.